What's going on, guys? Big welcome to you all to our channel. We are Team Crushing the Meta, and we are here yet another video. This time we're talking about the Bushido Championship Series of 2019, the Autumn Fest. So we have already got this, some new information. We've seen the post from Yahagikyo, which he... Oh, look at this awesome tattoo. but he showed us some of the new prices. But we can find them also on the Bushiroad Championship Series websites. So we can see some pictures right here, and they uploaded some new ruling as well, some major changes from the tournament. Which one of them is actually very, very interesting? That's this one. But we'll talk about that yet. Later on, you can read this if you want to. I'll put the link in the description section below for you guys to check. Which is, it's again like the first player will be sponsored, the second and third player they get the invitation, but they are not sponsored. The non-sponsored invitations are not allowed to pass down, but the sponsor is. And then this is something pretty nice, that if you become a champion, then you may come back to the next World Championship Series to defend your title. So this is pretty cool. I like this a lot. I think Bushiroad is doing a great job with this, because let's say that you are a champion but you didn't get the chance to participate in any other Bushiroad Championship Series from the next year, then you still get the chance to go to the finals. And if you still win, get first or second place yet again, then of course you don't really need this. You can also not pass it down. So yeah, the shop challenges are back with a buy card, of course, and this is the same, like you can go to two rounds. So it's pretty cool, especially this one, the one that if you become a world champion, that you can come back to defend your title. But why are we having this video? Most importantly is because of the of the price support, because now we can see what we are getting. So the prices are pretty cool. These are coming soon, the promos. I hope something for Spike, but I don't think so. We get two chances, premium and standard, to get something for Spikes. But this is pretty cool. So we have the standard and the premium one. The standard has the Blast Blade and the Blast Dark in them for the top 8. And you can see the logo pretty big, actually, and this also looks interesting, like the playmat has this in it, which this is for standard, but actually the color of standard should be blue, so that's interesting. And then we have premium, which is now the other way around. Premium is blue, and we have all the progenitor dragons right here. I think this one looks pretty amazing. I like the progenitor dragons, and as they did with the all these set dragons, and now we have that with the progenitor dragons as well, that you could have that. This one actually also pretty damn amazing. It's of course not for finger, but for white swords, and but it looks pretty cool as well. And the body fight ones always look amazing, so you could check that out of course as well if you want to. All right, so then we got the top 4, you get certificate, the top 3, you get medallion, and the champion also gets one of these two amazing promos. Look how well this is done. I mean, this on it, like, looks pretty amazing in gold, and then we have the borderless art, which looks pretty cool, I would say. And then we have the harmonic messiah right here. So the end and messiah are the two promos. And we of course don't know what promos we'll get at the awards this year, but these are for the regional championship series. Locations, I think that most of them are not known yet. No, they're not. Especially for us in Europe, nothing is known yet. In Asia, also only the Singapore one is known, and for North America we have that one. Side events, formats, and this would still be the same. I think they will not change that to the two decks formats, not yet. Maybe we'll get that, the double deck format, but we'll have to wait and see how that would look like. But that was actually it for this video, just a fast video to show you guys the new prizes that we will get. And of course, you could always follow us on Facebook. Like, we have always the card of the day and some pretty cool markers that I made for you guys. We have some from Dimensional Police, and we have also some from Oracle Think Tank and another Protect Cleanse. We also share some of the results. Hey, look, this was my standard deck and a picture of our team. and some other pictures that we've gotten, friends, for the tournament that we got in third. So yet another medallion for our team, so that's cool as well. But yeah, thanks guys for watching, and till next time.